ground, and you walked right out of my life into another's arms. I could not believe my mind.
Stevie, answer the phone. Fine, fuck.
Hello?
Everybody get it off the boat, right? But only I can really have a snow fight. Detroit nigga challenge, what's your dope like? If your Benz bigger, step it up to ghost life. Missy was I only misdemeanor. My tunnel vision's better under stove lights. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right?
So can I help you find something over here? What you looking for?
I'm just browsing.
Browsing for yourself or someone else?
Just browsing.
Well, personally, I think this would be a great color for you.
Hey, you like wearing shirts?
Yeah.
I actually know a ton about shirts.
Cool.
Yo, Stevie, don't you got something to do in the back right now or something?
Nope.
Are you sure? What about the boxes or something?
Did them already.
Right on. Well, I am the owner, so probably best if you come to me if you need anything.
Good to know.
Hey, Sean, aren't you going for lunch with your wife pretty soon?
Oh, yeah, Steve. Thanks for the reminder.
Oh, my God. I'm getting a ticket.
Oh, no, no. You'll be good. You should be good.
Wait.
What the fuck are you doing, Steve? Just gonna let me fucking cook, huh? It's gonna fucking work, bro.
You don't know shit about shirts.
Of course I know about fucking shirts, dog.
Thank you so much. I was only in there for 5 minutes, I swear.
Well, you're lucky I'm in a good mood today.
Wow, you're like really strong.
You think so?
Man, I can't believe we lost another one to the fucking meter guy, bro.
He's kind of good, like.
Shut the fuck up, dude, bro.